Hello friends, this video is created by Siddharth Upadhyay, founder and creator of PrepWings. Log on to www.prepwings.com for complete free course videos. Okay, so in this video, we'll talk about number of factors. Basically, we'll learn about how do we calculate the number of factors. So, as you know, every number has a limited number of factors. If you look at number 24, over here, factors of 24 are listed. So 1 is a factor of 24, 2 is a factor, 3 is a factor, 4, 6, 8, 12, and 24. So as you can see, 24 has 8 factors over here. Similarly, factors of 12 are also listed. So factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. Thus, 12 has 6 factors. Okay. Now we'll learn how do we calculate these number of factors. So what we do is basically we follow these three steps to calculate the number of factors of any number. So in step one, we prime factorize the number. In step two, what we do is we add 1 to the powers of the prime factors of the number. And in step three, we multiply the numbers obtained in step two. Basically, we'll now look at some examples. So in this example, we have to find the number of factors of 24. As we looked before, number of factors of 24 are nothing but 8. So over here, step 1, what we do is we do prime factorization of 24. So 24 is written as 2 raised to power 3 into 3 raised to power 1. So as you look, 2 has a power of 3. So what we do, we add 1 to that power. So it becomes 3 plus 1 in step 2. And 3 also has a power of 1. Now, so it becomes 1 plus 1. Okay, so what we obtain are two numbers, 4 and 2. And in step 3, we just multiply them. And we get the result 8. Thus, 24 has 8 factors. Okay, now we'll look at another example. We'll have to find the number of factors of 36. Okay, so step 1, we'll prime factorize 36. So 36 is 2 square into 3 square. Okay, so power of 2 is 2 and power of 3 is also 2. In step 2, we'll add 1 to both the powers. So 2 plus 1 and 2 plus 1. In step 3, we'll multiply them. So 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 is 3 into 3, which is 9. Thus, 36 has 9 factors. Okay. Now, we'll find the number of factors of 12. So step 1, we'll prime factorize 12. So 12 will be prime factorized as 2 square into 3. Okay. So 2 has a power of 2 and 3 has a power of 1. So in step 2, we will add 1 to the powers. So we'll add 2 plus 1 and we'll do 1 plus 1. So 2 plus 1 will give us 3 and 1 plus 1 will give us 2. And if we multiply these two numbers, it gives us 6. Thus, 12 has 6 factors. Now we look at the number 66. So again, we follow the same three steps. So the prime factorization of 66 is 2 into 3 into 11. Okay, so all the three numbers 2, 3 and 11 in the prime factorization of 66 has power 1. So we'll add 1 to it, means 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 and 1 plus 1 and multiply them. So what we get is 2 into 2 into 2, which is nothing but 8. Okay, now in this final example, we find the number of factors for 32. So prime factorization of 32 is nothing but 2 raised to power 5. So we only have one prime number, 2 over here. Okay, so we add 1 to its power. So 5 plus 1. Okay, we don't have any other number. So there is no other number to multiply this with. Okay, so it becomes 5 plus 1, which is 6. Thus, 32 has 6 factors. So basically, we follow these three steps to quickly find out the number of factors of any given number. Again, if you look at that, prime factorization is at heart of this. So you have to first prime factorize the number, just add 1 to all the powers of prime numbers that you have and multiply them. These are the three steps. Okay. Thanks a lot for watching this video.